rise and tales are told. There was a realm of pinkish hue, where everything seemed pleasant and true. The skies were painted with pastel streaks. The air smelled of candy, so sweet it speaks. Balloons floated freely in whimsical dance. At first glance, all was left to chance. But hidden beneath this sugary veneer were truths so dark, so terribly clear. In this bubblegum kingdom, so falsely serene, lived a model known as the Bubblegum Queen. Her hair was as pink as the cotton candy sky, lips painted crimson, a twinkle in her eye. But her beauty held a secret, a tale untold. For the Bubblegum Queen was 1,000 years old. While she looked like a model, young and fair, she'd witnessed the realm's hidden despair. For in this world, where beauty was prized, the ugly truths were cleverly disguised. The balloons, they weren't just for show. They carried away those who dared to grow old. And the sweet bubblegum that children would chew held a potion to keep them forever youthful. It's true, the queen knew the cost of eternal youth's grace. The sacrifices made, the lives erased. She'd seen friends float away, their time had come. In the cruel game of beauty, there's nowhere to run. Yet, amidst the cruelty, she held a dream to break free from this realm and its wicked scheme. To find a world where age was a gift, where wisdom was cherished and spirits would lift. She dreamt of a land beyond the bubblegum sea, where all could live truly free. But until